5 a.m. I'm waking up early with the birds, do a few push-ups. Then by 8, I'm about to skate to the street. I gotta make moves for moves that make me. Then I do what I do, back by noon, to make another hit, black by moon. Cause by 1, I call my son and say, yo son, let's get these ones and play, no doubt. By 2, I'm through, it's already late afternoon, and I stayed after soon enough to see nothing going down by 3, so I do the right thing like Spike Lee. I breeze out, 5 about to get here, what's that rush hour, no doubt, shit, yeah. Gridlock bumper to bumper, back to back, what you gonna do now, relax. Time keeps slipping away regardless, but don't keep slipping away with all this, cause all this is gonna be gone someday, and y'all gonna say, take your time, feel the vibe, be cool. Take your time, feel the vibe, be cool. Take your time, feel the vibe, be cool. Take your time, feel the vibe. It started out 6 a.m., now it's 6 p.m. I see my little nigga in the sick BM. I'm like, damn son, where you get the bread for this shit? And you don't got a job, son, let me in this shit. He like, yo, Buckshot, be cool. And first of all, I don't sell drugs, I go to school. But listen, it's going down right now. Meet me at 7 o'clock, right across town. Cool, I get the tool and fill it up. Get the car and fill it up right before I fill up a spliff, just for the ride. We get just cause I'm high, kinda swerve, but that's alright, cause we bout that dough and that's all night. Like every other night, right when the store closed, I see the same beggar in the torn clothes. I tell him, time keeps slipping away regardless, but don't keep slipping away with all this, cause all this is gonna be gone someday, and y'all gon' say, take your time, feel the vibe, be cool. Take your time, feel the vibe, be cool. Take your time, feel the vibe, be cool. Take your time, take your time. It's 12 o'clock, I'm about to turn in, but I ain't get enough for burning, so I roll up another one to the head as I inhale, exhale, and laying on my bed. So high, all I see is the sky, that's how I'm feeling, but in reality it's my ceiling. Oh my, when I see time slide by like Vaseline, I grab a magazine to read the latest, the way this world display this thing we call life. Not to be polite, but to be precise and get right to the point. See, this is something you just can't join. I mean, listen, life is not a gang or a clique or a crew. Life is just a thing you do. It goes around like a circle. It might hurt you, but won't kill you. If you feel me, I feel you. See, what I will do is show you how to make the best of your time with the rest of your time. Take full advantage. Put the junk in the yard like Fred Sanford and stay planted. Time keeps slipping away regardless. Don't keep slipping away with all this, cause all this is gonna be gone someday, and y'all gonna say, time keeps slipping away regardless. But don't keep slipping away with all this, cause all this is gonna be gone someday, and y'all gonna say, goddamn. Time keeps slipping away regardless. But don't keep slipping away with all this, cause all this is gonna be gone someday, and y'all gonna say, where's that? Time keeps slipping away regardless. Don't keep slipping away with all this, cause all this is gonna be gone someday, and y'all gonna say, goddamn.
Peace, peace, peace. This is Justice Allah, J Live, Triple Threat, producer, DJ, MC. Out here in Paris having a good ass time, doing it up with the Jazz Liberators, you know what I'm saying? It's been good, man. You know, it's like Jazzy Jeff said, man, it's cheating. Be out here doing this for a living like this, just making my way through Europe, making good music. My hip-hop history was rooted in jazz. Like, jazz gave me a great appreciation for hip-hop, and vice versa, you know? Gotta say peace to my Uncle Ronnie. Gotta say peace to South Bend, Indiana. Even though Uncle Ronnie's out in Seattle, that's sort of like, I don't know if it was his cassette or not, but out in South Bend, in my grandpa's middle room, with a cassette with my Walkman, and I switched it up from Public Enemy Takes a Nation's a Million to Miles Davis Sketches of Spain, you know what I mean? And that was like my first experience with jazz. Throwing Sketches of Spain in the Walkman and just vibing out. So yeah, from there to Kinda Blue and the rest is history, you know? Peace.